We're gonna do the hardest one, okay? Even retro. So we won't be able to see any tutorials of how to play. We're just gonna get right into it. What is this? James Mass? The default settings. What the heck? Pizza. Default settings best represent the vision behind Silent Hill 2. See the settings below for more fine-grained control over gameplay. You can find more options, including accessibility settings. Robbie the Rabbit. Well, that's right. I think because I pre-ordered it, it came with this. Well, I think I pre-ordered it. Hey, Myra the dog. Hey, let's go. I think I'm gonna have to go with this one. Graphic mode? 90s? Nah, default. I like the bright red. Let's do this thing! Hardest mode ever. I'll press anybody to play.
Would you really be in this town?
Restless dreams, I see that town. Silent Hill. You promised you'd take me there again someday. But you never did. Well, I'm alone there now. In our special place. Waiting for you.
Of that damn disease 3 years ago. So then why am I looking for her? Our special place. What could she mean? This whole town was our special place. Could Mary really be here? Is she really alive? Waiting for me?
Now it wants me to play, huh? All of a sudden. All of a sudden. Let's check in here real quick. Can we open this? Yeah, boy. What's in here? This is where we came from, huh? Flashlight. Can I duck? Because a triangle would be health, right? Do I get out of here? Can I go to this car? Check it out. Can't look in here? Or what? What's that? I have to go to these binoculars, that's my guess. Okay, so that's who we're looking for. Go. Thank you. sick. Okay, so this is how you save. Now we can run.
Excuse me.
I'm sorry. I was just...
Hey, it's okay. I didn't mean to scare you. I'm kind of lost.
Lost?
Yeah. I'm looking for Silent Hill. Is this the right way?
Yeah. It's hard to see with this fog, but there's only the one road. You can't miss it.
Thanks.
But... I think you should stay away. This town, there's something... wrong with it, and it's not just the fog either.
Is it dangerous?
Maybe. It's kind of hard to explain, but
I'll be careful.
I'm not lying.
No, I believe you. It's just, I guess I don't really care if it's dangerous or not. I'm going either way.
But why?
I'm looking for... someone. Someone very important to me.
Me too. I'm looking for my mama. I mean, my mother. It's been so long since I've seen her. I thought... my father and brother were here. But I can't find them either. I'm sorry, it's not your problem.
No, I hope you find them.
Yeah, you too.
Go in the water. Must be this way. When does this madness end, bro? So, like, I've been running for, like, the past couple. This way. Okay. That way. Please, let me in. You said sure I came all this way just to not be let in. Oh, sick.
Hello? Anyone in here?
It's not like anyone's in there. Dude, I cannot fucking... I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Let's check over here. Try to use a telephone like a normal human being. Okay. Oh, Sam, what's this key? Auto parts. Let's freaking go. Okay. Didn't I go through here before already? Good night. This way. Don't like falling asleep either. Alright, it's the end of the end of this, so I'm pretty sure. I don't even know where I'm going right now because I'm literally just trying so hard to stay awake. I think it's this way, it's not here. Enjoy your stay. You got a trophy. What's that for? Reach Silent Hill. We reached it. Sick. This is the basically the map. It's pretty big. Dude, I'm so fucking tired, I don't even know where I'm going. I'm just gonna end it here.